popping pills ain't good.
Popping pills ain't great. They give you so much pain and you wanna stray. Muscle tension, teeth clenching, nauseating, chills and sweat. You'll get addicted. Welcome to the danger zone. Step into reality. You and I don't need to be keeping our sanity. They're calling it Molly and sometimes ecstasy. Maybe it's because they got a whole lot of crazy.
Looks so appetizing. Could you be the devil? Could you be so deadly? You will give me the chills. Feels like I'm floating, but kill so many people. They say have some X, but they're addicted. Yes, it can happen. Stay away. Do not try. Do you want a seizure? Reality isn't good. You'll die from this drug. So just play it safe, or get ready to overdose on Molly. Molly, 48% of people are going to try you. Ecstasy can give you low sodium and will also kill you. Oh, hypothermia or kidney failure. Oh, don't you try some X because it really sucks. $40,000 is what I will be spending almost every year. I might even lose my job, maybe even my house. You are a terrible thing, adolescent killer. Please open your eyes, because ecstasy is very deadly. Molly, mama Molly, underlying problems like high blood pressure. Ecstasy can leave you feeling sick and will also kill you. Oh, high body temperature or just liver failure. Oh, don't you try some X because it really sucks.
I knew a guy from a bar who went and tried some X for a car. Got really high on them pills. He got addicted and got some chills. Really crazy and kind of lazy. He lives a sad life that's really hazy. Emergency room, he died last week. Because of organ failure.
Organ failure. Failure. Failure.
Molly, mama Molly, 48% of people are going to try you. Ecstasy can give you low sodium and will also kill you. Oh, hypothermia or maybe kidney failure. Oh, don't you try the math because it really sucks. Extraterrestrial. Extraterrestrial. I